Hi, we are making a self-inflating balloon. Materials needed: faceshield, funnel, empty bottle, balloon, vinegar, baking soda. Wear faceshield first. Gloves if you have, but make sure you wash your hands after. Insert the funnel in balloon, put 3 teaspoons of baking soda. We add 1/3 cup of vinegar in empty bottle. Let's start stretch the balloon into the mouth of the bottle. Make sure it's okay. When the baking soda is mixed with vinegar, it creates carbon dioxide. That is why our balloon is inflated.
Thank you for watching!